Is that for me? You couldn't even get a fresh one? Right. It's artificial, Dennis.
No, it's not.
It's plastic.
But it matches.
Oh, Lord. It does.
That's the inspiration.
Nice, nice, nice save.
Kiss me.
Kiss me.
Like you mean it.
Like you mean it.
Oh, nobody else does that.
Bill, it's you made my wedding dress. What do you want from me? All right, so this is where we're going to go next. Dennis is bringing you the cutest spring little slicker. She's water resistant. She's lined with a bouquet of flowers, cargo little pockets, drawstring waist, feels like nothing. It's almost like she's made out of parachute material.
Isn't that beautiful?
It's adorbs.
Machine washable.
Machine wash.
Easy to wear.
Zippered
great
hood.
Colors. But the fabric is so unbelievable. It feels like it's like a silk finish.
Follow me.
Come on.
Okay, so the colors we're gonna have to do, the flower, I'm not really sure what to do with. Well, I'll just hold it. Okay, thank you.
Let's go.
Roll up the cuffs, by the way, only day of the month you're getting this home for four easy payments is today for, it's like a $20 bill, not even. And the other thing is, today's the last day you're getting the feature price of under 70. As Dennis judges me, you need to know that with all the colors that we have, this is completely water resistant, machine wash, sport luxe.
How cute is that? It's one of the greatest things we've ever done.
What?
Because I gave everybody the raglan sleeve, the printed lining that I painted and manufactured and designed.
You did?
Yes, it's completely original to QVC. Great colors. Look at these colors.
Okay, so here are the colors. Obviously, he's just put on me the watermelon. Insane. The hood comes off.
Right, so cute.
Great little spring slicker. You need outerwear for spring because it is not 95 degrees yet in spring. Then we have sage. This is that cute little khaki.
And then the blue.
And then the blue, which is, we call it blue hydrangea. Stunning.
And the whole idea was I wanted you to have a jacket that no matter where you lived in the country, you could wear it. Right now.
Right now.
Right into summer. Cool summer evenings. Rainy. T-shirt. Shorts. Crop pants. White. Dressed up. Over that black Marc Zanino jumpsuit. It looks great. Jackie has it on with a pair of white jeans, yellow tee. It looks unbelievable. A little bit dressed up with the skirt and the
on
shoe.
On a day, yeah.
All about easy wear, easy care, modern. The hood. The beautiful dye to match button in the center, the stand-up collar with the double buttonhole, the wonderful raglan sleeve. It's a hot little jacket.
It's a hot little jacket. Because the thing is that spring outerwear, it used to be it was only called a windbreaker.
Yeah, right.
Right.
This is
you
not
so sport luck chic up this whole right. conversation. Can we walk
over here?
The
best part about this is that.
Are you coming? Look at this cute hood.
I'm coming.
It does zip off if you don't need it or want it, but I'm just showing it to you.
I love it in the black, too.
The black
chic.
Is great. And look, here, show the print on the hood real quick against
the black.
So look
at that. Sorry. Oh, there's that flower. The beautiful part about this is we did all the spring flowers and created this bouquet inside.
That's great.
So you have that pop of color that's going to work with no matter whatever you're wearing. But I love the idea that you could put it with a skirt and you look chic. You could wear it with white jeans. You have it on with the black jumpsuit.
Yeah.
You could push the sleeves up, but the fabric is so great.
And by the way, the fabric is done in it's done in a man-made like sport poly, like a performance. These performance,
right.
tech
right.
performance materials right. are so hot and trending. And it just, we're not gonna do a little water demo, but like it just beads off the water.
You could be in a rainstorm, there is like no problem. But I think the whole idea when I designed this was about just wearing it as a jacket, not necessarily, you know, yes. But the rain part became the practical part, but it became a jacket to wear, to work, to run around in, to do your errands in, and no matter what size you are, it's so flattering. You could pull that drawstring in, you could nip it in at the waist.
That's the cute thing, because that's what makes it either cash or dressy. Like, Jackie's got this cute little upscale, but
right.
still dressed down weekender look.
Cute,
so
right?
So, of course, she had
look
it not cinched in and more relaxed.
Really
it.
Cute.
Now
look
she's
cute
cinching it, as I have and a day has, and now it gives you a cute little
lining.
Hourglass, like
so
bada bing, bada boom.
Look
right?
at this, look at that.
There.
It's like a bouquet.
It is
I brought you one plastic daffodil I stole on the way in.
Oh, great, and you stole it. That's
right.
Wonderful.
Right. From somebody, from Isaac
it's
Set.
It's fake and
from
it's stolen.
Isaac Set.
That's so
from
nice.
Isaac Set.
Be sure and let him know that.
Well, I didn't steal it from a store.
Right,
I stole it from another
right.
set.
That's so nice.
Not
so
like
you're
shop
stealing from the company that's providing for you. That's fantastic.
Well, no, because I didn't take it out of the building. It's now become
right.
your responsibility.
You're just relocating it. You're relocating it. I understand.
Okay.
Colors are watermelon, black,
look at that.
Blue
I hate
hydrangea,
you.
Sage. I should get the khaki, right?
Yeah, come on.
I'm sorry.
And wait, I love your shoes.
I said, but I didn't say.
I love your shoes.
Don't. They're good, right?
Hot. Look at how gorgeous those. I want to. This is.
It's
the
It's a $20 bill to get this home, which is.
Oh, it's on Easy Pay.
Today we debuted this right now.
It's $16.
My point. My point.
Well, that is really great.
I know.
But the beautiful part about this is that we designed this lining, so you're not going to find it anywhere. It's pansies and daffodils and hyacinths and tulips, all done like this big French bouquet.
And it's, and the weight of it is like paperweight.
Oh, right.
It's like easy. Parachute paperweight.
And it doesn't make that noise.
No, it's not that crunchy.
The rain slicker.
And the khaki. And the for the girl who wants the classic, it's the khaki. You want to have some fun? Go with the color. Then there's the plain black, which is so gorgeous and so chic. You know what?
It's adorable.
Come here for 1 second. I want her to put this
here
on.
Here she comes. With here Deanna comes.
Just look at this, how cute this is going
to
look.
It's so nice to have you, girl.
Just look
that
at that.
Is some kind
look
of
at how cute that
rocking.
Looks.
Here little she flats. Comes, Miss Deanna. Nice.
How cute is that? And I just think it's important to see. She's got the
it's
black
so
and white print sweater
very
on.
Very cute. She's layered.
But this all works together.
It super
That's
works.
What this is all about.
And she's uncinched it, so it's
right.
a relaxed fit, so it gives spring barn coat.
How good is
like
that?
Like easy spring chic
it's
Range
cute,
Rover
right?
barn coat. And then you cinch it in, and you strap on a big old 5-inch heel.
Yeah, honey, strap it on, baby. Look at that. I like that. Okay. I like that.
Whoa.
I like those
Whoa.
Shoes.
Whoa. Whoa. I don't know where that went. I want no part of it.
I'm sure. Who told you that they love those shoes?
You did.
There's a million little straps there. Look at that. There are spikes on those shoes.
There are. They.
Wait a minute. You look good.
Thank That's, you.
No, but
when
you
you're
know
coming,
what's so interesting?
I take a little
But you know
extra
what's interesting, for? Seriously, is that you have on that very out there, modern, very hip Euro shoe, the jumpsuit, and this is sort of classic Americana.
Correct.
And it all works together. And that's what I think makes it right and modern.
But then it can also just be like suburban weekend.
That's what I mean.
Right? Like it's.
Well, where did Jackie go?
So
right, she had on
they're
the jeans.
They're all scared yeah. now.
No,
I
they're not.
I'm kidding. Come on.
Okay, Dennis, look at QVC.com.
What is that?
Well, we're asking everybody on my Facebook page
yeah.
to tell us what they really feel is their favorite toenail polish for sandal season.
So
do you want me to tell mine?
Do you have one? They're showing theirs. I mean, they're getting really specific, which I love it, but I think what we're showing this for, Dennis, is so that you know that this is